You've been on my mind something vicious. You chose to die for me while I was still a sinner, I admit it. Right now, I don't really get it. The veil tore in half, the chasm has been diminished. With all of me, I surrender. Your love's a flame burning my heart just like some embers. I remember feeling alone, cold and bitter. Not since the day you entered, God, your faithfulness is endless. Love seeps to my heart now. Grace is blading off of me, it's off the charts now. Flying far off, I'm starbound. Where do I start? Wow, there's so much you've done for me through your love. How should I bring it to account? All of it, plus all that you are to me. Words fall short, so do I. Yeah, you're in love with me. This love is fire, King. You're refining me in order to take me up to see your throne finally. Fine with me, your throne room's where I wanna go. You're never partial, you're no respect to your persons. If Ezekiel, Daniel, Isaiah, and Micaiah stood before you, then so can I. Take me up, your highness. That's the rapture at its finest. The devil's such a liar, telling me I can't go. But you love to take me higher, and you give me my desires. I wanna go to heaven, King Jesus. You're so majestic, and your throne is my obsession.
Ask what's on your mind. Unapproachable light, I'm trying to go on a trip to your throne. I'm trying to go, take me to your throne. Thoughts of your kingdom. Whenever they ask me, what do I think of? I always answer with thoughts of your kingdom. You're higher, you are so like Ezekiel, Isaiah, Daniel, and Micaiah. 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 I'm trying to go on a trip to your throne.